Hello, welcome to this video. I have created extension for pdf.co for UiPath. pdf.co provides APIs for PDF barcodes and the data extraction. It also does the various tasks. For example, if you want to merge or split PDF, or you want to extract the data from the PDF, even from the OCR with the multiple languages, it provides support from all. It works seamlessly with the barcodes, or the, if you want to add any text or images to PDF, or if you want to fill out the forms in the PDF, PDF.co is the place you can try. And I took the most used features from PDF.co and created the extension in the UiPath. If you want to use that extension, you can simply search PDF.co in the marketplace for the UiPath, and you can go to the component and you can directly download from here. Another way is inside your UiPath Studio. You can go to the packages and search for the pdf.co. You can install from here also. So let me install this. Once it is installed, you can see one category for the PDF.co, and inside that it is listing out all the activities. So activities I choose are the PDF filler. This activity is whenever you want to add text or images, or you want to fill any forms in the PDF, you can go for this activity. Then I have created activities for the merging or the splitting the PDFs. If you want to convert PDF or the portion of the PDF to formats like the CSV, JSON or text, you can use these activities. Or you want to call any of the PDF.co API in general, you can go for this activity also. This is the scope activity. So to call the PDF.co activity, you require the API keys, and that API key you can directly provide to the scope activity in here, so that whenever you are calling activity, you don't need to apply the API key again and again. If you want to get your API keys, you can simply go to the pdf.co website at the pdf.co, and you can create the account and get your API key. This is the how you can install PDF.co extensions and get started.